What do you mean? I'm taking a video. It's called Off Path. Found a little hidden steam guy. What is that down there?
It's a mud pod!
Look at it. Making a lot of noise.
It's a mud pod.
Gross.
It's called a mud pod.
Huh?
It's called a mud pod.
How does a mud pod get made? Don't throw anything in there. Hey. How's a mud pod get made? Look at me.
Lots of minerals from a volcano get into the water.
Well, here it is, Old Faithful. The world's most famous geyser. Wonder if it erupts. Wonder if it's going to, anyways.
There we go, Connor.
There we go.
There it goes. Whoa.
Whoa. See? The eruption just keeps going on.
Cool. What do you think, Connor?
I think it's amazing.
Yeah?
Whoa.
Now that is odd right there. Connor, what are we looking at?
did with water in any time that I'm aware of. And so this is just an example of when this geyser was named, it probably did have eruptions, but over time changes occurred that made it act like a steep vent. These steep vents work in slightly different processes from geysers or hot springs, and they're actually the hottest of all the thermal features. So there's a big steam vent at the top of a porcelain basin. There's a the hottest temperature ever recorded from a thermal area was taken there, about 260 degrees. Is how hot.
He spits high sometimes. Hey Connor, what do you think?
Cool! This is amazing!
Whoa! Check that out. That is beautiful. What do you think about this one? Check out the view out there, huh? That is sweetness! Thank you. Mm-hmm.